And last but not least, from our Coyosa horses that we rescued is Harley. Harley's well into his 20s. He's an absolutely beautiful, beautiful old boy, Palomino. A very, very, very gentle soul. He was also actually chained up. And a picture of him is actually, has been actually done by an artist to raise money for our rescue centre. And there's also a picture beside of how he was actually chained up in this filthy, dirty building. And with him is his girlfriend, Salsa. He has a girlfriend. Salsa is the horse where, when our original trailer broke down, and we actually had to walk her back to the rescue centre. The story was put in the paper that we actually had to rescue horses now, walking them back because we didn't have a trailer. And all you wonderful people out there all donated and actually raised the money to buy us our new trailer that has already done several rescue missions, and I'm sure it will do many more in the years to come. So that's the last of our Coyosa de Segura rescues that are still alive. Sadly, along the way, we've had to say goodbye to a few of them, but believe you me, they will always be in our hearts, and we certainly will never ever forget them here. Every animal that comes to us, whatever it is, horse, pony, donkey, dog, cat, pig, peacock, turkey, we truly love them all, and we endeavour to give them the best possible life within our means that we can here at the centre.